it's Andy Mangels, and welcome to day 175. It is Vintage Song Day today, and we are in the midst of pre-Pride week. So all this week and next week, I'm doing songs that are either by LGBTQ plus artists or are about queer themes or subject matters. Now, today's song was made most famous by its first singer, Nancy Sinatra, but it was actually inspired by her father. In 1963's comedy western film, Four for Texas, Frank Sinatra's character said, "They tell me them boots ain't built for walking." Writer Lee Hazelwood, whose style was sometimes called cowboy psychedelia, wrote this song for Frank's daughter, and Nancy recorded it in November 1965, less than a month before it was going to be released. By the following February, it hit number one on the music charts, and thanks to a promotional film that could play on some jukeboxes, what we would nowadays call a music video, as well as a host of television appearances, Nancy Sinatra, always wearing a pair of calf-high leather boots, walked right into success. Now, the song has been featured in dozens of movies and TV shows, and it's been covered by Billy Ray Cyrus, Jessica Simpson, metal band Megadeth, and many, many others. The gay community loves the song, not just for its kick-ass message of female empowerment and independence, but also for Nancy's fabulous footwear. I mean, who doesn't look good in red, white, or black go-go boots? Now, speaking of boots, I am wearing something vintage today because it's Vintage Song Day. This boot shirt from Stomper's Boot Company is from 1994. This shirt is 30 years old. I bought it when I bought a pair of boots down in San Francisco, and it still fits. It's a little tighter than it was, but you know, pretty good for 30 years later, right? Okay, I hope you enjoy this song. Are you ready, boots? Start walking. Gonna walk. drink all over you. All right, I hope you enjoyed that. I love that song. It's a fun song. And it never makes me not want to dance around and wear some more boots. All right, wherever you are today, no matter what you're wearing on your feet, whether it's boots or tennies or Crocs, God, not Crocs, please, or flip-flops or even barefoot, I hope you truth when you need to be truthin' and you don't mess around where you shouldn't be messing. All right. I also hope you'll head your boots over to the YouTube page and click like on some of my videos. Maybe hit subscribe. I would really appreciate that. And tomorrow starts actual Pride Week, so I'll see you back here for a whole week full of even cooler songs. See you then. Keep walking.